Talk to Nina.
You said you've got a plan.
Yep. I'm gonna blow up all their cars and destroy the forge so they can't make more.
How exactly?
Today's the first Wednesday of the month, barbecue day. Everybody will be outside for lunch. The factory will be almost deserted, except for the cars. We get in.
Right, let's get this pickup.
You take care of anybody who might try to stop us. Then, when we get to the forge, I know where they keep the oxyacetylene tanks for welding. That stuff's explosive as fuck. You hold them off while I roll the tanks right down its throat. No more forge.
Damn. That's planned.
The best part is, Sergio's out on a collection run. By the time he even hears about it, it'll be too late. How are we gonna get inside the Scorpion factory?
I'm fixing to liberate a helicopter from the aerial gun range.
Ooh, we're getting an helicopter.
It's a tourist thing. They rent out helicopters with machine gun turrets, then fly them over the desert and shoot... I don't know. Whatever's out there to shoot.
This is perfectly
unreal. I know, right?
Fine. If stealing a tourist assault helicopter gets me inside the factory, whatever.
I do know a fella I could borrow one from, but his rate's pretty high.
Oh, gunship. Nice.
Hey, you need a ticket.
Oh, an alley fell off then.
So, this forge thing we're blowing up?
Right, how did it ascend?
All the custom gear and weapons and bling for their cars.
Ha! That'll cut Sergio off at the knees.
It'll do more than that. The forge is symbolic. It's power and protection and home and heart. Everything Los Panteros are supposed to be about. Forget his needs. We're gonna rip out his heart.
Wow, there's lots of targets. Right, how do you shoot this then?
Didn't expect an aerial assault on your lunch break, did ya?
Christ, this thing's a tourist? Ah, too much. Not very good for the gun.
Dead as a doornail. Reinforcements. They look like ants from up here.
Huh, serve them right.
Oh, got a helicopter on us. There's still. Right, one more over here.
More on the way. That's why I brought you
along. Our reinforcements.
Should have stayed home with Mom.
Looks like there's guards on the roof. Take them out too.
Do they still come?
Later,
yeah, they do.
All clear. Land on the roof, and we'll get inside.
Alright, how do you descend again? Is it X? Yeah.
We'll have to go in through the vent.
Come on, enter. There we go.
We're in. Let's blow some shit up.
Fuck up their cars and they're nothing, right?
Exactly. You wreck my car, I wreck all your fucking cars.
Right, you'll see RPGs first. Oh, so it's all guards out at once. Nice. Check out the cars first, and then with the enemy. Jesus Christ.
Not to nitpick, but didn't your plan call for this place to be deserted?
Yeah, this is so easy. Yeah. Right, switch back to the assault rifle. Oh no, I'm nearly dead. Getting cover, getting cover, Lewis. Oh, it's Markman. Come on then, big man. Collect all this mola. More cars.
Didn't I destroy that thing?
Oh god. Alright, get rid of all the guns first. Oh no, let me heal up. Go, 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 go. I need to reheal. Yeah, I don't like that boss. Need to break his armor. Come on. There we go.
This will be better. Come with me to the control booth. Gonna need the crane.
Crane? Your plan didn't have a crane. I'd have remembered a crane.
Power up that console.
It's not working.
Shit, you have to activate the junction box. It's down there, next to the oxyacetylene tank.
Nina, what's the play here?
No time to explain.
Damn right.
Then do it.
Let us deal with you. It's these big dudes what don't matter. Is that the boss now? No, I've just broke his armor. Oh, you can reload. Oh, this gun's so weak. Man, I'm getting my ass eaten to me. Reload. I think I can execute him now. I broke his armor. Wait there. Get out of here. Have that, you son of a... Right, let's get to this control panel, whatever it is. Guns are so weak on this. I hope I can upgrade them soon. Get all the armor. Oh, is that a boss? It isn't. No way. Can only happen to me. Low armor. Alright, just keep moving. Rifle armor, nice. Right, I can execute you. Bah, right in the head. Right.
Welcome to the pain zone. I'm gonna light you up. Let's just say I can speak.
Right, that's all the currents getting destroyed. Oh no, there's more coming.
Something smells like burning. I've had enough. Let's just say I need space.
Right, I'm nearly out of ammo again. They'll go. Oh, got a launcher armor. Right, I'm gonna eat this. Right, is that a shield broken? I think I can I can't even execute and I don't know. Oh, that sucks. Can I execute her now? No. I don't think you can execute the bosses. If I die now, I'm gonna cry. Right, that's one down. Yeah, get out of here. Yes. Took longer than I expected, but we've done it. What
the fuck are you doing, Nina?
Driving it right into the furnace.
Hot damn, that was me levels of crazy. Now, what was your exit
right,
plan?
We have to get out of here ASAP.
Oh, okay then. Follow me. What's this?
Oh, there we go. I need some ammo. When do you get grenades in this game? Right, I'm getting overrun here. Getting overrun.
Wrecked all their cars, but
go. Yeah, I made that work it up. Oh, please let me get on the roof. Ah, mission completed. Friend combat boost. Nina's combat strength and health have increased. HQ helipad. Things are looking up. We'll get an helicopter. If we do, that's grand. Yes. Right, let's go to our next mission. Do this quick, and that'll be the end of the video.
Don't forget, it's game night tonight.
Shit, yeah! It ain't my turn to get snacks, is it?
After those Marmite flavored potato chips you brought last time, I don't think we're ever letting you get snacks again.
Ah, It's in the HQ. Where is it?
Now's not the best time to talk about that.
Game's having me on the run around.
I don't like it, Eli.
Yeah, no doubt. This fucker's hogging all the sloths.
I'm talking about what we're paying the crew.
You mean what we're not paying the crew?
Bullets and 401ks are expensive.
There's a bunch of ways we can get some quick cash. Nina can boost some cars, I'll do hits, Kev can run a bake sale.
I'm not sure that's gonna work.
Look, man, I know I normally do savory, but I can bake the shit out of some macaron. Meerkat me.
Look, if you want insured, salary kill bots, we need to bring in a lot more cash.
All right, so what? We rob a bank?
No. We rob a train.
I don't know where this is going, but it sounds like my kind of stupid.
Okay, you know how banks have federal requirements for how much cash they need to keep on hand?
No.
Well, they do. And since the economy in Santo Ileso has skyrocketed, they have to keep bringing in more money to meet the minimums.
And let me guess, they move it in by train.
It's really more of a mobile fortress.
Oh, good.
How do you know so much about this?
Sergio talked about wanting to hit it every time it rolled into town.
But you guys never made a play for it?
We never had enough hardware. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. The forge. That's what they were gearing up for.
Oh, so the impossible to rob train is going to be attacked by the Panteros as well. Cool.
Look, I'm not saying it would be easy, but we have time to plan. Oh, and Kev, I'm taking your wallabies for the win.
Kev, damn wallabies.
Yes!
Okay, so... it's a tough job. Let's get some extra muscle. A top-tier murder machine to help me out.
You have someone in mind?
I do. Someone I met during my stint at Marshall. It'll be a tough sell, but I bet we can persuade him.
I think I know
cool.
It is.
Let's give him a call.
Can't do that.
Why?
He's being detained in a privately owned prison.
Yeah, the guy who we arrested at the start of the game.
You want to break out the Nawali, don't you?
Assuming he hasn't been extrajudicially murdered by now. Yes.
What can go wrong?
I mean, I could die. But let's be positive.
Coming up on the frontier. Shit, that place is a fucking fortress. I'm gonna stay low to avoid detection. We're gonna have to find a way to do the same. You know, maybe actually be stealthy for once.
Right. Sorry if you can hear my dog barking. Right, we'll end the video there. Oh my god. I need to sort this mic out. Didn't know you could hear the dog. But yeah, thank you guys for watching the video. Stay awesome and please subscribe. Till next time. Goodbye.